McKenna.
McKenna?
Yep.
That's a great name. So
it's made my life a little more complicated because I'm like, which McKenna are we talking about? And then she goes, clear. And I'm like, it could have been Sora.
Oh, with Kylie.
Yeah, with Kylie.
Oh, and it happened the other day, too, because she was with McKenna over at your house.
Oh, yeah.
And then she ended the day with this McKenna.
Oh, really?
I was telling the story to Lisa. I don't get it. I'm like, oh, it's two different McKenna.
Which McKenna did she have more fun with? Oh, don't put her on the
spot. So does yours go by Kenna, too?
Yeah, man.
Kenna? Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. We do a lot of Kenna. Yeah.
School friends.
Yeah, Kylie and this book kind of cool. And then kind of plays on Rockstar Airport Club.
Oh, yeah.
It's like six blocks from our house.
Well, we live two blocks apart, and the, it's like
six blocks from our house.
Yeah, oh, yeah, it's got blocks.
Coming over to this side of the
street. Yeah, with all your guys' competition over there.
You guys were really strong last year in third place. We played
twice this year.
The last year when we were kind of 15 to be an odd year, we played the 13 one last year. Did you guys win one?
Yep, yep. This year I think we won one and you guys won one.
For what? 14.
I mean, you just never know what's going to happen.
I'm rubbish with them. Everything's
7-0.
Yeah, maybe. Well, that's just it.
Oh, it's only going to get worse.
You just don't know where your girl's going to end up.
They actually field 16 and field another wedding.
Which crossfire?
That was me!
Don't worry. These are a little bit lower.
Big one.
Heads up.
I got a check.
I am always the one that gets hit with a volleyball.
Are you?
I'll have a coffee in my hand and it'll go all over me if I get hit.
12 or 13? I think it's 12-3.
Last year.
didn't know. I totally lost track.
So I thought Patty's was supposed to have this shot. No, we did that last time. We were
shooting. 14-4.
Good serve, good serve.